But I do agree with you. I think we have to figure out a way to preserve Medicare. I think we have to figure out a way to...
I would much rather have a business that's flourishing, but it can't flourish in this economy. In my mind, and I think really the individuals that cover it and take out of the business of money and everything.
Yes, sir.
Hi. Ladies and gentlemen, first off, let's go forward. So we try on this before. Let's quit talking about that. This is about I mean, I know we'll never see 26 cents a gallon. I've never but the thing is, Reader's Digest did this really interesting thing on a $3 gallon gas in 2008. Now, what it is comes down to this: you just need to be able that outside countries like foreign oil are not affecting us due to some skirmish in another country.
We need to finish, but we were talking about energy and the dire need for it and costs associated with it. And I know that it has been a mantra of certain sectors of our society that drill, baby, drill. And as I listen to that, and as we drill each barrel and remove it from the soil, how is this today? How is this going to help our great grandchildren a few generations away?
And that's why, sir, I think we need an all-of-the-above approach. We have to continue to develop wind energy, alternative sources of energy, but we also have to continue to utilize the domestic source of energy. It's almost like a balance in all these things. You've got to do what we do, have some focus on how we create jobs and how we build the country, build things today. But you are right, we have to keep an idea of where's this country going to be in 100 years, not only from the net, which I've talked extensively about, but from energy, where we want to be, and what's the environment going to be like. And I think those are all factors that we have to take in. I think it's a very real concern that many of us share. We might not all agree on what the best way is to get there, but I think that if we don't keep that in perspective and just think about today, then we'll make it. But the goal of both parties is to figure out a way to preserve Medicare and try to balance the budget.
You're saying that you're not taking drastic cuts
to the fall line of the bill. No, we're preserving the spending. The plan goes bankrupt. The plan goes bankrupt without this.
I have to. My God, I can't stand people like you who want to put everybody else, oh, this guy, man, this young man is so much brighter than Dennis Moore. Dennis Moore, I don't want to listen to your heart. You cannot tell me anything that I haven't been. Have you been a deacon of a church? No, you haven't. You can't even spell deacon. God bless you. Get out of here. Did you record this? Did you get this lady? Oh, my God. I can't believe it. To you, had me worked up, and I've had open heart surgery. My God, you try to tell me your 37-year-old daughter, and I'm taking food off of her plate? My God.
Goodness sakes.
I'm on Social Security. I work for
Mars.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Hi, Tommy.
Yeah, like I think.